Hey buddies, Rooster65er. I have not uploaded nor have done an update on stuff for a while. So I've been busy and all. Some updates. I guess first we can start off with robot problems. Alright. Of course, this robot problem is about IceIB. Friday of last week when I took IceIB with me to school, he broke down when I got home. Like, he went to its, like, dead battery position, and when I powered him on, this, like, right here, like, kept on going inwards. Like, it was trying to go backwards, and I was like, what? But Saturday, went to my dad's house, spent 3 hours fixing it. I got fixed. I had to line up the gears, like my friend Drayton told me. So, yeah, repositioned the sensor. And, of course, it was a little bit of an error as well because his leg was out by an inch. Today, we took him apart, repositioned the leg properly, and now it's all good. Works like a charm. I will be posting a video of him soon with, you know, everything, like him showing off his moves. Also, he has a new battery, which I have a video of the first day I got the battery, but I never uploaded, so I'm not going to upload anymore because it's too late. But here's the, new battery pack. Costed me, originally was $31, coupon $28, so yeah. 12-volt NiCad battery made from Interstate Battery. This is the original plug he had from his old battery. It's a pretty good battery, actually, so yeah. Had some photos I took of him when I was at my dad's, when we were at his friend's house. Had him outside, took some photos of him outside with the dog. It was cute. But yeah, he works now. Might take him back with me again on Thursday to show him to my robotics teacher. Also, now let's go into the yard sale finds. So Saturday, of course, I had church school, but I decided to skip that day because we were going to some yard sales, and I'm not really disappointed at all with my finds. I'm only spent like about, let me see. I only spent $8.50 on my finds. I will show you the first thing I found. Well, actually, I guess I could show you that. The first thing I found was this really neat disc shooting gun, which is this. This thing is pretty cool. It's a dual one. Has a speaker. It makes those sounds that my Thunder Warrior makes. It makes those noises. That would light up from these sides, because I thought it would be cool, but it doesn't, so soon I'll be modifying it, so from those parts it'll light up, which seems like would be a really cool thing. Do that soon. Let's see. Second thing I found, I didn't want to show this next, but it is the second thing I found. I am going in order. Okay, second thing I found is freaking cool. Of course I already have lots of these, but I got my 8th RoboSapien. This cost me $8. Also, the gun over there cost me 50 cents. Which, of course, my dad's girlfriend gave me 50 cents. So, yeah, so that's how it got it. Didn't have change on me. But, yeah, RoboSapien $3 was remote and cup. And I forgot the damn cup at my dad's house. Wait, did I? I had a feeling that I did. Yep, I forgot my dad's house. That was in my backpack upstairs. I'll check later. But, yeah, this one was in... was like it was raining, so luckily this was like just getting soaked down in the rain. So as soon as I saw it, oh my gosh, there's a RoboSapien. I need to get it. I must have it. It must be mine. Of course, the only reason I was kind of freaking out was because there was some other lady during the first stop. I found this like gemmy monkey, and I just touched it, like looked at it, had a broken foot, so I didn't get it. Put it back. Next thing you know, the other lady just like grabs it, just like that, after I put it down and saw her, and I'm like, damn. So, it was a little bit of a competition. She was a little bit ahead of us, but she stopped at the exact same spot where he was. Luckily, as soon as he opened the car door, I just sprinted and went over to the kid. The kid, he muttered like, $50, like 50, and my hand, I'm like, no, I'm not giving you 50 for this. And then, I just kind of stared at him for a while. He went like 12, and then he said 3, and I'm like, okay. So yeah, I got it for $3. Yeah, problems. Torso motor didn't work. Well, it did work, but it was dead in a way. Speaker didn't work, but now it works. Yeah, it's a bit scratchy, the speaker pin. So yeah, he's all good now. One was the green one. So yeah, this is my 8th Saphian. Soon I'll be numbering them, because I have 5, 6, 7, 8, which is amazing. Next thing I got was these little RC toy cars from a different spot. Chargeable, came with controllers, cost me $1 each. The tank one works, this one does. When this one's low battery has is like corroded, so I took it out. But the tank one over here works. This one is pretty cool. This one can actually like drive up things, which is pretty neat. I like it. And then I got like an HMDX stereo system for $3. Close to getting it for free because it didn't work at first, but it was only because it wasn't plugged in, right? So yeah, it was really close. But yeah, I got that. It's already modified. It has two speakers around it now, which is upstairs. But you're not detachable, so this one stays here now, because this one is the main thing. Also, some small updates, actually. How much should I say? I guess I could say. Small updates. Within 2 weeks, I will be doing a really awesome unboxing. It's not robot-related. It's just something completely different. Just spoiler alert. My dad's giving me my own DJ system. That's right, DJ system. So I'll be doing unboxing. So he's going to be ordering it like next week. And it will be here on Friday. And I think, yeah, if it's here Friday of next week, then of course he told me that he won't open it up. Because I told him to do whatever you do. If it arrives, don't open it up because I'm doing an unboxing. He's like, I'll try not to. And I'm like, oh, come on, Dad. So, yeah. Pretty much all of everything else is the same. Same. Just lots of more toys now. So yeah, this has been Zeru635. Thank you for watching and bye.